Hey there guys, Klander here again, and I am playing some more of The Witcher 3. Is there anything? Oh, there's new things here. I'm gonna take them all. And I apparently gonna climb up on the sign. Woo! I don't know what any of those quests were. The plague? Don't tell me you have the plague. Oh, you're disgusting. Yeah, get out of my way, lady. You all have the plague. That guy said the plague, so that means you all have it. That's obviously what it means. I'm going. I'm leaving. Oh, I can run. I forgot. I haven't played this in a little while, so prepare for me to suck, even though I always suck anyways. Woo! Vesemir, what do you want? You're just standing there eating a bapper? No. Oh, you're done eating the bapper. Okay, I talk to you now. What is it worth? I've accepted a contract. Something, so I've already had this conversation with him. I know I have. How's it got information about? Okay. Apparently, I needed to have this same conversation again so I could say some new things to him. Man, this guy's so tedious. Okay, so it's all like, they killed the mate, and now he's angry because he has no one else to cuddle with it. I get what the Mr. It's we're hunting a griffin, right? Yeah, we're hunting a griffin. I get stench. What a great perfume. Rotting meat manure piss. Standard smells. Yum. Oh yeah, I totally remember that. No, that's how I'll remember. He won't stop bringing it up. I think I. Oh, is that a kitty in the background? Is it behind my booty? I swear I just saw a kitty walking. Kitty? Kitty? One second, I got. One second. Gotta make sure there's a kitty. There's a kitty right behind me! No, kitty, don't run away! No! Kitty? 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 No. Kitty, stop. Stop moving, kitty! Just let me. Everyone, shh. We're gonna. Kitty's coming to us. No, kitty, kitty. I'm gonna sneak up on the kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty. Who's your kitty, okay? Who's your kitty, kitty? Oh, I'm gonna call you Kate. Kate the cat. Come here, kitty. Come here, kitty. We're gonna go on an adventure, kitty. We're gonna go kill a griffin. Yeah, let's do it. Come on, Kate. Let's do it. Okay, I guess I should. Yes. You know what I'm. Okay, and I've already. We're time to set up the trap. Yes. Oh, someone's been preparing in advance. I approve of you so that I don't have to do as much work. And now I don't press something. You're still telling me how to. This is still part of the tutorial. You might need the right ingredients. And blah blah blah. I am, Thunderbolt! Pikachu! I choose you! Sarbolt! Kapow! Even though a Thunderbolt is literal, you put inventory. Yay! You have a Witcher potion. Woo! I want. Okay, where is it? Where's my Pikachu? Where Pikachu? Apple juice, yum yum. Oh, I made three of them. Cool. Effect 10 seconds. Now you can use this potion during gameplay pleasures. Blah, 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 blah. More out to potion. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Cool. Pikachu, I choose you. Oh, chicken. That's what a chicken sounds like, people. Okay? This little boy. Hey, don't shoot me, bro. Dude, will someone arrest this little kid? He has a freaking bow and he's aiming it at me. Okay? I do not approve of this. Will nobody think of the children? Will nobody think of the children? Hate this place. Splish splash, I wasn't taking a bath, because there's not enough water here. I don't know what I'm doing. And plus, it'd be kind of nasty to take a bath in a freaking river. Would take. Oh, dude, my feet are all wet. Dang it. I should have took the bridge. And we're going to have soggy feet while fighting this stupid griffin. Ah, why can't I do anything right for a change? Dear sir, I would just like you to know that I am never ready for anything. I just do it and hope for the best. Pure instinct and luck takes over. And that is probably why I do horribly at everything. So what's the game plan? We just... Man, I don't like my armor. It's all patchy. But I was looking at the stats and it was like, it's better than what you have now. So use it. Why would this be... It's all patchy. I look like a dinkus. I don't want to be a dinkus. Would it be easier to cover your tracks with snow or without snow? Because, like, with snow, obviously there's going to be footprints, but you could easily just use more snow to cover up your snow prints. That is one horrifying sheep. I know it's a decoy. At first, I was just like, what the heck is... Why is there a weird book? And I was like, dawned on me. It's like, oh, that's their decoy. I'm just like, why is there a weird shot of a sheep here? What is it? Is it all... Oh, I thought it was going to be a love letter. I'm disappointed. Nobody wants to give the Witcher a love letter. Took you for... I don't know what that means. Our Witcher's not supposed to have crossbows. Oh, it's a chicken bird man thing. It's great. Dang, that sheep has some booty. Oh, I already have my weapon up. Press LB to access the quick menu. No, wrong button. Oh, activate the crossbow. Activate. Press LB. Pow. Oh, did you see that sick dodging I did? Oh, no. Oh, attack its butt. No, I said attack its butt. Yeah, like that. See? The beautiful. Ow. How do I anything? Okay, B is dodge, A is roly-poly. Okay, good. No, get away from me! Get away from me! Crossbow! Woo! I have infinite bolts. Crossbow! Oh no! Crossbow! No! No! Say nye! Don't make me say nye to you! Huh? Oh, you're flying, hey? Come on! Oh, lock onto the target! Just like that! I was running! Oh, no, it's coming back. Did I hit it? I hit it. Oh, attack the butt. Attack the booty. See, that's... see that... Hey, no. See, that's... Stop. No. You're not a witcher. You're not allowed to, like, use counters and evades and stuff. What does... I'm going to use Thunderbolt. Pikachu! Did it do anything? I don't know what Thunderbolt does. Pikachu. Does it just make a loud noise? Because that's really what Thunder does. The Thunderbolt... thunder really is just a loud noise. That's literally all thunder does. Thunder is the sound that comes after lightning. And science. Oh, it's running away. How do I call my Roche? No. Witcher's holders. Stuff. Oh, how do I call the horsey? Dang it. Okay, I figured out it kind of said it right on the screen. Come here, Roshi. Roshi! Who's a cute horsey? Let me go on. Thank you. Let's go. There it is. It's wounded. Okay. Attack! Oh, that didn't work. Okay, can I... Horse fear... Okay, I guess he was scared. Stupid horse. Never... Where's my other team... Got him. Right up the butt. Why are you so obsessed with the butt? Shut up. It's the butt. But I was going to say, the beauty... Oh, there he is. Ah! You know, you could do something for once in your... Ow. Hey! It's Stop it. Oh, crap. This is not going... Ow. Oh. Majones. Dang it. Whew. Am I glad that there is like a save point right here. Oh, right by this sheep's booty. Wait, I mean... Sheep's... Oh, whatever. Screw it. I mean, why would I need a save point right here? Crazy talk. I do not need a save... This is the first time that there's fighting happening and stuff. Yeah! I didn't die. That's a tree. Watch out for the tree, horse. Okay, here's what we do. Here's what we do. Attack! Yeah! Ow. I got kicked off. But I think I actually did some decent damage. Oh, attack! Whew! Haha, I'm attacking you. Okay, can I finally finish the butt thing? I'm never gonna be finished with the butt thing. But the beauty about attacking the butt is A, they can't attack you because you're behind them and you're like, and B, it does lots of damage because getting hit in the butt, it hurts. Okay, but the most important thing is C, you get to look at that booty. Yeah. I'm not obsessed with nut booty. Shut up. Cutscene. It's happening. I don't want to listen. Thank you. I hair flip right now. Come on, Geralt of Rivieri Blueberry. Do a hair flip with me. Hair flip, man. Hair flip. Throw your kiss into her. Blah. Oh. Mr. Chubby thinks my upward vertical slice is too obvious. Well, maybe oh, stop pushing me. I know you were talking smack about me, but that doesn't mean that you get to push me. And why don't you have a horse either? Oh, take a trip. Oh, no, I'm still here. No, no, don't move it. Get off. Dismount. Hold B. I like how getting on is A, but getting off is B. Hold B to get off. I have those holding B to get off skills. I'm so good at getting off while holding B. I'm gonna take everything. I should have just pressed Y. Dang it! I think I screwed that up. Yay, a cutscene! What? Oh, bleh. Gross, I can't see anything but growth. Growth. Did I take everything? Collect your reward. Reward awardee. Ah, I want a reward. I'm just making sure. Loot. Yeah, see, I knew I didn't take everything. But it was all like, here's a cutscene. Brab, brab, brab. Whoa. 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 Okay. Okay, then. Ew, gross. Don't mind me, I'm just putting my crotch in your... Never mind, I'm not even gonna touch that with my sword. Get on the horse, Geralt. Get on the horsey. Thank you. Now go, faster, advance, through the stuff. That's on another horse. Whoa, that's a thingy. Horsey King, I'm going to get off of you right now. We have fun times, but I gotta kill this thing. There's like a quest in the middle of the river. Oh, cool, I got a new bestiary. Hidden treasure. Oh, what? Treasure. I want treasure. Ah, it's monster! No, I'm out of water! Oh, crap! He's attacking me! He's attacking me! No. I like how I have unlimited. Oh, he's close! Ah, oh, what? Ow! Did my armor break? No. No. Oh, ow. Ow. That never happened. That never happened. Enemies can... Striking from behind deals more damage. Dang it. I wanted to read that. It said attacking from behind does more damage. And it said, so always watch your rear. And I'm like, game, you don't have to tell me to watch my booty. I always watch that. I want that hand treasure. Get that. Poor horsey. Wow, that horsey, he just like kicked that thing and didn't care. Wish it did damage, so that would have been cool. Oh, I just knocked that thing's head off. That was cool. There's another person on a horsey. Help me fight this thing. Come on, man. There's a monster right here. Help me out. Damaged item, I don't care. You, sir, are a piece of sod. You are literally a soldier and you're not helping out someone? Jerk. Key required! Why? Don't tell me that's the treasure. Why do I... Oh. Why is it gotta be like that? I just wanted the treasure. Oh, wait. Here. Oh. It's like they thought of everything. It's like, here's the quest item for the... X to dive is not me. Here's the quest item for the thingy that you want. Oh, they're so smart. Blood-soaked military orders. Ooh. Temerian special. You know what? Temerian valuables. What? Why would I ever return these things? They're mine now. Mine. Okay, horse, you come back. Roach? Okay, there he is, finally. Forgot about that. That is something. That is cool and creepy all at the same time. Oh, look at you guys doing some push-ups. You think you're so manly. Well, I have some words of advice for you. That is pretty impressive how you're still doing that many push-ups. You guys are quite manly. Good job on that, actually. Congrats. Whoa, what's happening? It looks like... Rye? What, that's what he said? Is it? Or did you? Oh, what's going on? That doesn't... this... some... what? Oh! No more Captain Nice Guy? If I was in your steed, I'd probably ride a horse, because that's what a steed is, I'm pretty sure. Well, I killed the griffin. Okay, now I get... Oh, right, I get information. Vizima. I forgot I was getting information. Tip for tat. This gold. Ooh! Yeah! Yeah! I was all the prep. Dialogue, time constraint options. So, demand to make you. Some dialogue makes you make a quick decision. Choose your reply before time runs out. Except right now, I kind of have infinite time. It's like, quickly do this before your time runs out. Except my options are right there and the time's not moving because I can just wait here and wait and wait and wait and wait. Okay, I'm done. I'll turn down the coin because I'm a nice guy. Except, do you think that guy... Ooh. Oh, I level 3, yay. Except, do you think that guy's all like, he didn't take the coin? What? kind of jerk is he? Blah, 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 blah. I can't believe he just spat in my face. Blah, 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 and stuff like that. I don't know. I don't, because I'm here because I'm leaving. Sheesh. It seemed to be nice before. Bam! Oh. Oh, that door was glitching out. I like how you go for bam. Oh, 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 someone help me. Oh, oh no. Oh, the door's having a seizure. Epileptic door. Okay then. That's enough with that door. I love just seeing this guy running up to me and having a freaking griffin's head on him. Oh, 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 Roach, 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 can't get on you, buddy. You're kind of in a soldier. Oh, no. Okay, then. There we go. Let me on. Make way. No, Roach, you're going the wrong way. Why didn't you continue on this path, you dumb horse? Well, I don't get that. Like, seriously, if you're gonna have a simple system of where, you know, all you have to do is hold A and you don't have to, oh, I'm going too far, and you don't have to do anything, and it automatically does it, you'd think that it would follow the path of the quest you're going on, but it doesn't. It's just kind of annoying. Bam! I love opening doors in this game. It's so much fun. Except Dragon Age 2 probably has my favorite opening door because you, like, always kick it down. It's so much fun. At least I'm pretty sure that's what you did in Dragon Age 2. And I was talking to him. Good talk. Quest failed. What? No! No! Anyone? What? No! What? No! I'm... Who are they? Why did I fail a quest? I don't like you, buddy. You made me fail a quest. I'm not happy about this. You know, you could have let me know that if I talked to him, I would have failed my quest or something. I don't know. Oh, the lilies. They're like... They're... Whatever. Everyone's... Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, lady, that I have a business to run and I don't want people to come in here and burn it down. Okay. Escalation. Oh. Why don't you leave her be? She's just running a tavern. Recognize this medallion. You know what it means. Back off. You all right? Like heck. Well, then you gonna die. And then you will be somewhere. You won't be on Earth, and I don't know where you'll be, but you ain't gonna be here. You gonna be somewhere else. Idiots. Oh, attack. Level 2 bandits. Pathetic. I don't even have to dodge for this crap. Donkas. Dunkoffs, actually. Donka means thank you. Dunkoff means idiot in German. I just cut that guy's arm off. I hope I did. What is wrong with people? Oh, yeah, they killed my sister, so I'm gonna take out all my blah 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 on this person who's just trying to. Oh, if they had their own thing up in here, that might happen to them. Oh, I don't care. Blah 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 blah. I wanna smack that person around. I don't even care. I don't know what's going on. Why would I try to. Wasn't. I hate this place so much. I just helped you people out somehow, some reason. I don't know what happened. She got face slammed, and then these guys were all blah 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 blah. And then the other chick ran away and stuff. And I helped somebody out, maybe. What's going on now? Don't tell me that's Yennefer. Yennefer! Oh wait, no, is it seriously? Or is it not? I don't know. Who is that? It is Yennefer! 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 I'm looking for Yennefer. Have you seen Yennefer? Yennefer. Yes, actually, I was looking for Yennefer! Patience is my strong suit, so, you know, good for both of us. Oh, come on. You know you love our blood hugs. They're your favorite. Oh, you know, you being stark buck naked. I mean, nothing. And I do too. We shall ready them. Wow, why that place? Oh, who is waiting for me now? Am I supposed to know who that is? 'Cause I don't. I should probably remember him then if he wants to kill me. An offer you can't refuse. I suppose I can hear him out. Oh my god, longest title ever. Oh, what if I just started calling myself that? I am Clander of YouTube, Internet, blah 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 blah. Sheesh. Thanks, Fezzy buddy. I'll miss you. Even though you're kind of chubby and you always complain about my fighting and I hate you, but I'll miss you, buddy. I'll miss you. Achievement! Lilac Gooseberries. Find Yennefer. Yennefer? Yennefer! Yennefer! I'm looking for Yennefer! No? You haven't seen her, Yennefer? Okay. I like how she asked if my horse Swift and then she's like trotting off on like the slowest pace ever. Yes, it definitely seems like we're in a hurry. Winter was over. Dermer! I don't want winter. Want it to be summer. Oh, that guy's dead. Yep, told you. Well, that guy's also dead. Well, bye-bye, everyone. You're not a main hero, and you're not a main hero. You're... Ooh, that just looks painful. You know, screw a jar full of dirt. He's got a mouthful of dirt now. Lightning bolt! Good job, witchy Yennefer. We've lost every single one of our companions. I call that a victory in our name. Okay, fine, we'll talk to the king in person. Blah, blah, blah. Ladies? I don't know what's going on here, but I'm not going to say no. Aww. Bye, ladies. Now I'm stuck in here with an old guy.
It must suffice.
My white hair must suffice. Good. Stupid towel.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all.
His full title is like 5 paragraphs long!
Oh. Chair.
5 paragraphs, man.
Tatlin, reshape the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
Half an inch? Dude, what do you got against my scruffy muffle gruff? Yeah, something wrong with my beard? Oh yeah, coming from you, rabbit face.
Beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Oh, you think
a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Fine. I can't grow a beard in real life, now I can't even have a beard in game life. Gah. Rabbit face. Why do I have to answer questions?
Defending Commander One Aaron.
Oh, crap. I spared his life. I don't know. So basically, I'm creating what happened in Witcher 2, I believe, right now, to see how the story progresses. Well, it's just like differences and blah blah blah. Ah, crap. I can't remember who I liked and who I didn't like. I'll go with Vernon Roche. Yeah, I think that's the one I liked, maybe. Well, it was either him or a murdering elf person, so.
Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in. We shall shave you again if it does. The infamous summit at Lochmoon. You were there.
meddled in the affairs of the mighty.
Ah, crap again. I help Roche. Oh yeah, no, she totally exploded. Yeah, I don't care for her. No. Yeah, she exploded. Oh, what's with the interrogation? I wish I could just import my save data from Witcher 2 into Witcher 3. Just like, oh, I'm done. Oh my gosh, finally, I can move around. I am free from the cutscene. When I went to do that thing, I did not expect it would be an hour-long cutscene. I wanted to end the video shortly after that, but okay. Well, this has been more Witcher 3. I just really wanted to show you like the beginning of the game area. So that was basically me hunting the Griffin. So yeah, this has been the Witcher 3 series. I might do more of it. I might not. Let me know in the comments, though, if you want to see more Witcher 3 videos. If so, then probably it'll happen. If not, then maybe only if I feel like doing it and, you know, I'm lazy. But yeah, still, hope you enjoyed this video and the series if you watched all of it. And, you know, as always, stay classy.